Hey guys, today's top 10 list is about metal music, because I know you guys love your metal music. Well, I at least assume that you all love metal music, because a lot of you who watch me do love metal, so... In any case, this list is going to have more than just metal music. It's going to have metal, rock, prog rock, all that. So it's not a top 10 metal music list, it's going to be top 10 electric guitar music list, because honestly, I don't really know what makes metal metal and what makes rock rock. I can't distinguish the two. Like, I'm not a music expert, basically, and because of that, I just want to clarify that if it's not metal, it still counts, just simply because it has an electric guitar and it's awesome. That's all that matters in this list. But in any case, other than that, I'm just going to add a few rules to this list, because that way I can make it more interesting and make my life easier in the future. For starters, only one game per series, because if I did multiple games in a single series, I think we all know what game would fill up this list. But in any case, the second rule is no boss themes, no final boss themes, and no opening themes, no ending themes, no main menu themes, and no final dungeon themes, because I know I want to do top 10 lists of all of those. In any case, the next rule is no vocals, because I think vocals are a bit unfair, especially in this category, so yeah, like, there are a few songs that I would definitely put in the list if I had vocals allowed, but to be honest, I think that to make this list more interesting and less predictable, I'm just going to say no vocals, because that way it means that I have to be a little bit more creative with the list. In any case, I hope you enjoy the music that's presented to you, because it's great music. There were some tricky ones to pick in this list, I'm not going to lie, although some of the ones at the front of the list, you know, the higher ones and like the top music on the list, was pretty easy to pick. It was a lot of the lower ones on the list that were really hard to pick, because I can't pick music from like boss themes and stuff, so I really have to think about the music that I pick. And part of the reason why I'm doing no boss themes and stuff is because a lot of people don't put this music on lists because they're not boss themes, you know what I mean? So they don't get as much attention. In any case, I'm just going to get straight to it and let you listen to my top 10 metal, rock, prog rock music, or whatever, in video games. So, let's begin.
Thank you.